Pascal Siakam to the Indiana Pacers for Bruce Brown and 3 first-round picks. It's a great trade for the Pacers, although they're giving up a lot of picks. They know that Indiana isn't a free agent destination, so if you have the chance to trade for a former All-Star, you have to do it.